Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new guide for Fishing Planet, and I'm going to show you guys how you need to get the clear muskie. So I'm just getting a muskie in at the moment, so it was not easy. So I didn't found this place, by the way. So a buddy of mine, Vino, said where I need to fish and said what I need to use. So because it's very hard, because they got a specific time frame, and this is even a trophy clear muskie. So yeah, that's good for the video because I didn't know what I'm going to get. So he said where I need to fish, and I'm going to show you guys how you need to get them. So thanks a lot, Vino, for all the tips that you gave me about this muskie. And you guys can see it, 15 kilograms for a trophy. So I think that the unique is going above 20 kilograms sometimes. So let's keep this fellow and let's get started. So first of all, the position. So where do you need to go? Let's reset it. So you need to go to Sandy Cape. And if you are on Sandy Cape, you need to go to the left here. So we are now passing the Tiger Muskie. And then we are going a little bit further. Yeah, and I'm going very slow. It seems that I gained a little bit of weight because I'm going slow. So, and where do you need to fish? You need to come here. So here is a bay, and that's a muskie bay. So there you're going to find the clear muskie. So this is the bay that you are going to fish in. But the thing is, I fish from this side. I guess you can fish from the bay too. But this is a side, so here at the right of the reeds. You just need to throw to that blue tree over there. Not the blue tree, but the big tree on the other side. 30 meters is more than enough. So you just throw in. And by the way, you can use a lure here too, so it will work too. So, and you need to be around 30 meters, and that's the spot that you are going to catch the muskie. So let's give it a little bit more line. Put the reel in reverse. And you guys know, I'm not sure they put it in the game, the recent patch, but you can zoom in now. Check. Check. Do you see this? Maybe I totally didn't saw it before, but now you can zoom in if you fish with the bobber. So if you push on Z, you are going to zoom in. And that's very handy because you can see it a lot better. You really don't need it in this game for the simple reason that it's only good, in my opinion, to check that the fish is active. Sometimes you need to go that far. But yeah, it's a cool feature. I like it because in the Russian Fishing 4 we got the 2 and it's very handy too. So I like it. You can see it really good. So yeah, I was surprised because yesterday by accident I pushed it and I was like, oh, I'm zooming in. So let's wait a little bit that we can get another one. But I already got this hour, a normal one and a trophy one. The one that you guys just saw. So the thing is, at the moment, so my buddy Vino, he had one at 5 a.m., 6 a.m. But yeah, I didn't get one on that hour. So it seems that you can get them two outside hours. That's, by the way, guys, on a cloudy day. So I cannot speak for partly cloudy, I cannot speak for sunny days. So I guess the people that see this video and are going to fish for the muskie, at some time we are going to get all the time frames. But maybe this is a muskie that you can get in the best time of the day, every time zone. So that's a possibility too. But at the moment I started at 8 a.m. You guys can see it at the top left. Cloudy day, and that's for sure a trophy time zone. Because I just had the trophy. So that's how simple it is. But I'm not sure that they are going to strike again. Because most of the time... Oh. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. You beautiful fish. This is a normal one. But I guess, yeah, the unique is here too, of course. I totally forgot. Oh, what the fuck? This is a walleye. So yeah, guys, this is now a video about how you need to catch a walleye. But that's how you need to do it, guys. So I got now a walleye. So yeah, maybe I can get a unique walleye here too for the competition. So let's have a look to the setup. So remember, guys, confirm time frame 8 to 9 a.m. cloudy day. That's all what I can confirm, okay? Okay, let's go for the setup. The setup is Brutos 360. Thunderspin 5500, mono 0.5 mm, pear-shaped floater, hook 4-0 and shiners, and 120 centimeter deep. So it's the same like the other muskies. So they are not sitting at the surface, but they are sitting a little bit deeper. And then shiners, of course. If you guys don't know what you need to use, just go to here to fish species, and you guys can throw what you want at them. I guess everything is working here. So large minnows work too. Casting spoons, medium spoons, shads, crankbait spinners, bullet spinners, popper, walkers and frogs. So there is a lot of stuff that you can use. Just try it. It's fun with the topwater lures if you see the muskie striking. Because I'm now going to try it with the topwater lures. Let's have a look to the fish keeper. So I already got a lot of fish, and that was really strange about this spot. You get a lot of northern pike too, and then all of a sudden you get muskies. So there is a lot of fish sitting here. Walleye, northern pike, you guys can see it. I got already 7000 currency, so that's not bad. So, but here are the fish that I wanted to get for the video. So the clear muskie and the trophy clear muskie. A little bit less experience, I think, as the normal muskie, because that's an experience bomb. But they give very nice money. The trophy gives me 1500 currency, so that's not bad. So that was it for the guide, guys. Have fun. I know a lot of people are searching for him. The main problem is, you can get him on many places. You can get him on the pike alley, so where you get the normal muskie. So they are sitting everywhere a little bit, but I think this is a very, very good place only for the clear muskie. You guys just saw it. It was, I did two throws, I got two muskies, then I got a walleye, but it's a little bit better, I think, than other spots. I guess there are other spots too, and that's always nice. So thanks for watching, guys. If you like the video, give me a like. If you like my channel, subscribe, please. Have fun with the clear muskie, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.